Early this morning in Milwaukee County, we find Chloe Morroni. She's live in Wauwatosa, and it's the flooding and ponding, and it's not much longer, and people are going to be swimming in that intersection.
Right, Sally, I'll tell you what, it is nasty out here. The roads are bad, and we've got slush, we've got ice, we've got ponding, as you said. Take a look here. You can see cars driving through it. I mean, we're talking about some pretty deep water here in Highway 100. As a matter of fact, we just... We got hit by the water ourselves. That's how deep it's getting. It started at about 6 to 8 inches out here at the intersection. and now it has come here, obviously, as you can see, up over the sidewalk. So seriously, some problems with that. And you're advised not to drive through standing water. You can stall out. But again, I don't know. A lot of people don't seem to be heeding that advice just yet. But just remember to slow down, take it slow, and watch out for all the water on the roads. Live in Wauwatosa, Chloe Morroni, WISN 12 News.
Chloe. You know, if there has to be, you know, the way that we have to take this, you know, you have to laugh at it sometimes.
Yeah,
huh?
Sometimes. We're soaked. We're soaked out here. Ed Ford, photojournalist Ed Ford,
I'm blowing Ed a kiss right now. I'm blowing Ed a kiss, a dry kiss.
Well, I'll tell you what, though, that is proof. I mean, that shows you how deep that water is out there.
I know.
That is what we're dealing with all this flooding in our area.
Ed, Chloe, thank you. That's all I can say. Thank you very much. Man, and she said that there was 6 to 8 inches of water,
yeah,
and then all that just came brushing over our photographer there.
Poor Ed.
And I know that's cold, nasty.
Oh, boy.
Feeling for you, bro.